I will say B.
Right.
And that's your final answer?
Yes.
To buy a new car, you just want $1 million.